Can we please talk about this spacecraft that's landing on a comet? This is the Rosetta spacecraft.
Yes.
What is Rosetta up to?
Named after the Rosetta Stone, not so you can speak Spanish. The Rosetta Stones helped get the hieroglyphics kind of in order, 200 years ago when they found the Rosetta Stone. This is Rosetta. They're going to land it on a comet, 67P, and they think just like Rosetta, the stone, figured out hieroglyphics, this might figure out how the Earth, how the galaxy, how the solar system, how everything out there was made. It's going to go out there and fly close to 67P. It's going to put this little shuttle down to 67P, and it's going to land there. There are many instruments on this. Those little instruments are going to send everything back from a 4.6 billion year old comet, and we'll see what's on that comet or what's in that comet, what's around that comet, how heavy it is, its mass, maybe even how it started, telling us the beginnings of the universe. Brooke.
Dun, dun, dun. Can I ask you, since I have a little more time, how big is a comet for this thing to land on?
Well, and that's kind of the rub. This Rosetta guy has been up since 2003. It was supposed to find another bigger comet, but didn't get shot up in time because they had problems getting the rocket up in space. So it's been sitting up there kind of looking at comets for 10 years. They woke it up today.
So it's ready to land on a comet is what you're telling me,
yeah.
Chad.
They woke it up today. They said, let's wake up. And it woke up. And it's going to land on this thing about the size of a football field.
Okay.
That's going to be a little bit of work.